anoint you. Hallelujah. I know my son, he's dangerous. You know he's dangerous. Once he touches you, it is done. It is finished. That anointing water is dangerous. Give me some more. I feel the anointing. My goodness. Wow. My goodness. Lamborghini, Bugatti, Bentley. This water does miracle. If you see even me, the prophet who prayed for the water, going again and say, can I have some more? I know what is inside.
Amen.
Lift up your hands, everybody on the stage. I want God to use you. I don't know. I want God to use everybody here. As you seven, may the Lord, my God, I see a strong prophetic unction on the outer there. Lift up your hands, lift them up. I want to pray. There is about to be a prophetic release. And the people are about to be released into the prophetic arena. Right now, as I count to three, let the anointing locate everybody on the stage right there. Let the power of God touch every man of God there to be used for the glory of God. One, two. Are you ready? Three, take it. Do you want it also here? Do you want it also? Do you want it? Lift up your hands. Do you want the same anointing to be with you? Do you want the same power?
Yes.
No, you don't have to come here. Where you are, God will touch you. Where you are, God will touch you. Do you want it?
Yes.
Sir. Yes. Is Ezekiel? You. The Spirit of the Lord is telling me that it is time for you to serve Him.
Amen.
It is